Hey guys, welcome to the channel and welcome to this episode of My Lego Builds. And today we're going to build something I've been looking forward to building for a while. I've had it sitting in my unbuild pile for quite some time. I've been looking forward to putting this thing together. We have the Ghostbusters. You get the four minifigs in there, and you get the Ecto-1. This is going to be a fun build. This is a 508-piece build. This is set number 21108. This is going to be fun, and this is going to take a while. 508 pieces, so let's get started. Oh, who you gonna call? Ghostbusters! I ain't afraid of no ghosts. I ain't afraid of no ghosts. Hey guys, that completes our build. That completes our build of the Ghostbusters minifigs and the Ecto-1. This was a fun build, and this build blows my mind. The Ecto-1, you won't believe, but here we have Zedmore, we have Venkman, we have Stantz, and we have Spengler, and these guys are highly detailed too. And this stand, really, really cool that they added this stand with it. And I got this thing that I can't remember what it's called, but they throw it out and it captures the ghost. And then they have their blasters. And the one thing you always got to remember when you're using a blaster is never cross beams. Never do it. Watch the movie. Don't ever cross the beams. So, and they have so much cool stuff going on. The detail involved in this. And the funny thing is some of the pieces they use to make these, like the this piece here. Is like a whip. I think it was a whip out of a set or something. Is what it could have been. Totally what it looked like. But it totally works with this. Gives you great ideas for custom builds when you build these sets like this. And so the Ecto-1 is amazing. The Ecto-1 is full of detail. Look at that. Look at the detail going on in this thing. All the way down to the windshield wipers. And this thing. This thing is great. I want the firehouse. I will soon someday have the firehouse to go with the Ecto-1 and the Ghostbusters. But this is a very nice design and very fun build. The guy who designed it was Brent Waller. He was the designer. He's in the book. He was the model designer of this Lego build. Good job, dude, because he didn't leave a detail out. So anyway, let's take a closer look at this amazing Ghostbusters build. Alrighty, here we have the minifigs. Each minifig comes with their blaster pack and a few accessories, and they also have the print on the front of their jumpsuit, their overalls maybe, and they each one of them has the print that looks like their overalls, and very cool there. And then each minifig has a different expression. The first expression is kind of an expression of satisfaction, like they caught the ghost. And the second expression is an expression of they are terrified of the ghost. Each one has a very cool expression. And these are awesome minifigs. I love adding these to my collection. This Ecto-1 is amazing. It has all the gadgetry on top of the vehicle as it does in the movie. It has the Ecto-1 license plate on front and on back, and it has the Ghostbusters logo all the way around on the doors and on the back. It has windows and a windshield, and it has windshield wipers, and it has this antenna, and just so much going on with this build, and I do much like it. It is very impressive and a very, very nice looking Ecto-1. All right, guys, there we have it. Our Ecto-1, our Ghostbusters minifigs. This was a fun build, very fun build, and I am very happy to add this to the Lego shelf and to have this into my collection. So I thank you guys so much for watching this episode of my Lego builds, and I will see you in my next video. Bye. I ain't afraid of no ghosts. I ain't afraid of no ghosts. Don't get caught alone, no, no. Ghostbusters! When it comes through your door, unless you just want some more.